DAX offers you three Boolean operators, which are AND, OR, and NOT. To express AND, you use the double ampersand. To express OR, you use a double pipe, whereas to express NOT, you just use the name NOT. They work on Boolean expressions, and they produce exactly the outcome you would expect. So you see that in this example, I'm taking true and false, and the result is false. Or I use true or false using the double pipe, and the result is true. NOT is an operator, therefore it is not a function. You do not need to provide parentheses. You can write NOT true this way, and the result is false. You can also use it as if it was a function using NOT and in parentheses false, because in that case false in parentheses will be considered just one expression, and NOT false obviously is true. You can also express the same Boolean logic using functions. We have the AND and the OR function. AND is a function, therefore you need to provide arguments in parentheses, and true or false is the same as true and false. OR true and false is the same as true or false, and you see that the result is the very same. Operators are more convenient whenever you need to combine multiple expressions. Because if you use the functions, like AND, and you want to combine three arguments, A, B, and C, you need to write AND, A, and then again AND, B, and C, because AND accepts only two arguments. On the other hand, if you use operators, you can combine all the conditions together, A, AND, B, and C. And the same for OR. You can write an OR statement with three conditions, but that requires you two OR functions, or you use the double pipe to combine multiple conditions in the same line.